Hey, you guys.
Hi, Coach.
You two stand out. Like, you two standing together is very noticeable.
Yeah, we should
see people
looking at us when we're walking
to classes.
Constant stares. Well, this guy almost broke his neck turning around looking at you after he walked by you.
Happens all the time. Uh-huh.
So you guys know what the statue's called?
Torchbearer.
Close.
No,
good job.
Torchbearer.
Good job. Okay. Yes.
I don't understand how the flame just stays. Do you know how that works?
Yep. Obviously, you're both freshmen. This is all a new experience. So what's been different for you?
Well, in West Virginia, it's like all country, you know? But when you come to Knoxville, it's like a country and city-like vibe. So it's not been super different.
TK, what about you?
I would say like Cary, North Carolina specifically, and Knoxville kind of give me the same kind of vibes too.
How is college basketball different from high school basketball?
The number one question.
So different. It's so much more competitive. The girls are 10 times stronger, and like the competitiveness is just like so beyond high school basketball.
I think one of the things that I noticed was definitely the pace. It's a lot faster.
When you say pace, you're not just talking about running fast.
Yeah, no.
It's everything. It's
right.
Thinking fast, it's reacting fast,
right.
It's everything you do. This is karaoke. What do you got for me?
I'm thinking a little bit of sunflower.
I like sunflower. Okay. You guys ready? We're gonna rock it?
Yes.
Okay, let's do it. It's a beautiful day for it, right?
Yeah, perfect.
If you love me too much, you'll be left in the dust. Unless I set fire. You're a sunflower.
That song always brings me good vibes.
Yeah. Watch out.
Watch out.
Yeah. I think we got the lyrics to this one down pretty good, right? Good job.